if you've seen this video, there's a very strong chance that you are suffering from psoriasis and been doing this for many, many years. From my experience also, if you've had psoriasis for a long time, you're more than likely to have been to many medical doctors, many skin specialists, many dermatologists, and quite possibly many other practitioners in other types of healing disciplines. But the chances are that you have not been healed fully. I'm talking about all the psoriasis gone. So I'm going to give you quite a few very good clues on what you should be eating. And it's not just one food, one vegetable or one fruit. It's several. And you're going to watch a series of videos on which I explain the benefits of proven foods that I've been testing for over 50 years. Right. Now, if you found this video useful, please share the link with others and subscribe to our channel. On the right of the word subscribe, you will see a bell icon. You press the bell icon and select all so that you will receive notification from time. Okay, now we published a new video, which will be on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. Now, today, I'm going to talk about the cucumber. This is a vegetable that a lot of people don't understand the value of it. Cucumber, right, is, you can see the size of it. This is the long one. That is an organic one. I like to buy organic or grow organic myself. Because when it's organic, you get a lot more nutrition and a lot more minerals and a lot more vitamins. Now, why is the cucumber such a powerful vegetable? It's cooling. It's a cooling agent. So when you eat cucumber with the skin, the seeds, and the flesh, it becomes an incredibly powerful cooling agent inside your digestive tract. Now, your digestive tract starts in your mouth, goes to your esophagus, the stomach, the duodenum, intestines, colon. Now, every case of psoriasis I've seen indicates, or acne or eczema, indicates there's severe form of inflammation inside the digestive tract. And that is what is causing the psoriasis in many ways to get worse. So, there enters one of the incredibly powerful vegetables you can have. Now, this is the size you should eat. Now, if you can eat the whole lot, sure. If you can't, eat half. Now, the key is you take the plastic off, you wash it thoroughly. Even if it's organic, you wash thoroughly. You cut it, and you cut it in slices. Now, make sure you do not remove the skin. Now, I've seen this. When you go to Ascot, they give you cucumber sandwiches with the bread shredded on the side and the skin off the cucumber, and it's all snobbish. No, you eat the cucumber whole, skin, seeds, and the flesh, because that flesh is full of chlorophyll, and the skin of that is also good for fiber. So this is a very strong cooling agent for the entire intestine, as I said before. And when your entire intestine is cooled down, that provides relief that then enables the blood to send nutrients to your skin to relieve and heal your psoriasis. It's that powerful. But don't just eat one a day. Eat or one a week. Eat a whole one, preferably every day. You can also have the smaller Lebanese-style cucumbers like that, and you should eat three of those. Now, my favorite, it's very easy to do, very, very achievable, a whole one of those, or two or three of the small ones, chili, olive oil, sel de Gironde, and cumin and turmeric. You add that all together, and it makes a really wonderful cooling facility where you get the turmeric benefit, as well as the iodine from the salt, what we call the polyphenols from the olive oil, and presto, you've got an excellent mixture to heal your psoriasis. Now, if you found this video useful, Please share the link with others. Subscribe to our channel. And the right of the word subscribe, you will see a bell icon. Press the bell icon and select all so that you'll receive notification each time. We publish a new video, which will be on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. Also, on the link in the below, you'll see the comments about an ebook. Press that, and that'll give you access to a very informative latest ebook.